My question is,
what happens to that hook after I take off?